Madison County School is back open today for in-person learning for the first time since closing because of a cluster of COVID cases. At least 7 people at Helena Elementary School tested positive for COVID-19. This came less than a week after the district transitioned all elementary schools to in-person learning. The district says it's prepared to take all elementary schools back to hybrid learning if needed, but it hasn't reached that point just yet.